Continuing with the pampering and on to the tradition of Dr. Teal's, because I'll be on the hunt to try some new stuff, and if it intrigues me, I pick it up. Speaking of intriguing me and I picked it up, this is also new by Dr. Teal's. This is the new Dr. Teal's foaming bath with pure Epsom salt. This is their pomegranate and black currant with essential oils. Is an antioxidant rich black currant and pomegranate oil. It helps promote the healthy, okay, of aging skin. Essential oils uplifts mind, long lasting bubbles gently cleanse. I have been loving this. I also bought this like closer to the end of March, so I've been using this all throughout, like maybe the last week of March on into April. I gotta have a good bath bomb, and those so when I don't have a good bath bomb, I definitely need a good bath salt, and I definitely need a good bubble bath, and this the pomegranate and then the black hair, it is great. It's fruity, but it's not like, damn, this is too fruity. It's done just right. Would a man use this? They probably would. You know, if they like a little exotic. This might be a little exotic for a man, but for a woman, this is just right. Now, some men might like this, or I'm not saying men can't use this. They probably would. Every man is different, but this is definitely one of those scents that I highly enjoy. And it's like right here. So when this is gone, I'm going to get another one next week. Because this is great. And then I'm still going to try some of the other scents if they keep coming out with them, and try different bubble baths just to compare. Oranges to apples, apples to oranges. But this one by Dr. Teal's. What can I say? Dr. Teal's have did their thing on this. They have redeemed themselves from that kale and spinach one. This, yeah, y'all redeemed yourselves. So that's what I'm going to say on that. And of course, this is going to be heavy filming day. I'll edit, upload when I feel like it. On to the next one. Love y'all, fams.